Hello and welcome to this video tutorial where I am going to be showing you how to add and upload subtitles to your YouTube videos. So here we are in my YouTube studio. In order to get here, if you don't know how to get here, click on your profile image here in the upper right hand corner or account image, and you should see something here that says YouTube Studio. So you can be on YouTube proper, click on your icon here and find the way to get to studio, or just go to studio.youtube.com. Once you're here, you're going to see a list of the options on the left-hand side. I am on my content tab showing a list of all of my uploaded or scheduled videos, and you're going to see an option here on the left-hand side that says subtitles. There's a number of ways you can get to subtitles on a video. If you click on subtitles here on the left-hand side, it will allow you to select the video that you want to add subtitles to. So let's say I want to add subtitles to my most recent upload here. I'll click on that option there, and it'll take me directly to the subtitles page. However, an easy way of getting it for a specific video is just to go into that video here where you can edit the details of that video after upload or during upload. And on the left-hand side, you'll see something that says subtitles. Click into subtitles and you'll be right where you need to be. All right, and once you're here under a video and you have selected subtitles, we can begin to either upload or edit the current subtitles. So the first thing that you want to do is right here where it says language, you know, choose your main language, and then right where it says subtitles, you'll see a pencil icon. If we click into the pencil icon, we'll be presented with all the things that we can do with subtitles. So you can either upload a file, it needs to be an SRT file, which is what I like to do. You can auto sync, which depending on your dictation and the way you speak, it may not be that accurate, or you can type them in manually, which we all know will take a long time depending on the length of the video. So you can also auto-translate, but that's only available for specific videos if it picks it up, right? So what I like to do, the first option is to upload a file myself. If we click on upload file, you can see that depending on the file type, you can upload it with timing or without. I like to do with timing. I use an application called Descript. So if you go right here, you can see here is an application that's called Descript. It's an AI tool that basically you import your video and then it has all of these great features over on the right. And one of them is to publish and then go to export, and you can export subtitles and it exports directly into an SRT file. Again, you can get your SRT file using free, you know, text editors, things like that. Whatever, however you want to get it, you can do it here. And then we just track down the SRT file, which is this one here. Double click or click open, and it will automatically begin to upload that file. And as you can see over here, you got your timestamps over to the right, and you have kind of the text or captions over on the left-hand side. I would always encourage you to kind of scroll through these, make sure they're accurate, make sure the times and the text match up, and you know, that's kind of a good starting point there. Now, if you wanted to, I'm going to X out of this now, and I'm not going to save my changes. You can go here and click on the pencil icon, and you can choose the auto sync option here. So you can basically play the video and text, you know, start typing as that goes in, and you can click edit timings, and you can even go to the timestamps here and type in the text over on the left-hand side. So that's kind of another way of doing it right there. But I highly recommend finding a tool that provides you with the ability to get an SRT file that you can just upload directly to your YouTube video backend, and it'll automatically sync up the timings plus the text or captions on the left-hand side. Also, you may notice that on some of your videos, if not all of them, you'll see your main language with automatic captions. If we go here and go to duplicate and edit here, it'll overwrite. Go ahead and hit continue. You can see that it tries to do a decent job, but the timings are not lined up. It's not as accurate. It's not as clean looking, but they do try to provide you with automatic captions and timings here within the YouTube app native, but I would highly encourage you to upload your own or go in and edit them if you want. Now, I have a plugin here, TubeBuddy, that allows me to see kind of what languages most of my audience speak. It's primarily English, obviously, and then Hindi, and then Filipino. And if I wanted to, I could even go to add language, and I could go here and select, say, oh, Hindi's kind of the next, you know, most language for my channel. I'll go and select that there, and then I go to subtitles, I go to add, and then I can either auto-translate, so I can auto-translate what I've already uploaded in English, so I can auto-translate here, and you can see it tries to do as good of a job as possible to auto-translate the captions into that language, and you can click publish, and as you can see, it publishes that language there where people can go and watch the video. Obviously, you're going to be speaking in your native tongue, but you'll have the captions in Hindi. So if people go and watch that video now, you can select the closed captions here, and they'll be able to choose those captions by going to settings. And right here where it says captions right here, you can choose the English drop down, go to that language. And now as the video plays, it will have that translated language there within the caption feature that people can choose. So they can watch the video and they can read it in their native language. That's really everything you need to know about subtitles and captions within YouTube. If you have any further questions, put those in the comment section down below. If this helped you out, like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.